Oh look, it's Call of Duty with double jumps.